Meanwhile, in Opelousas, police saying they've now captured a fugitive wanted for attempted murder. Gregory Maynard is also facing charges of illegal weapons use and possession of a firearm by a domestic abuse convict. Now, the shooting happened here near Juanita and West Prudhomme Streets in Opelousas last Sunday. The shooting victim remains hospitalized in serious but stable condition.